time to get serious. Only 5 weeks left to the first competition, so cardio has to be more intense and longer. So I just finished 50 minutes of cardio this morning, and I'll go swim for another like 10-15 minutes. Then I go home, eat, and we'll see what's next. Cardio, I'm gonna stretch a little bit to relax my spine and my muscles, and then swimming, shower, and go home to eat. Actually, it's kind of cardio also, swimming, but I enjoy very much, so I consider relaxing. I have a very nice park here at the gym I go. I'll show you. Thank you. do 10 laps and see you later. Laps done, 6 left. This is my second meal today. First meal was a pancake with eggs, chia seeds and protein powder. I eat that pancake, I go to the gym, do 1 hour cardio, 10 laps of swimming. Now I'm eating my second meal, rice, dry fruits and tuna. It's an interesting combination, never eat before like this, but I'm trying something new this week. This week I'm gonna eat more carbs and see what happened with my body and see how I feel. I should feel better, have more energy. My muscle should look fuller. We'll see what's happened. Let's see. Follow me this week and we can see together what's best. See you soon. Meal number three. Potatoes, chicken breast and salad. Simple as usual, tasty, and just wait to see the carb loading, how it's working, how it feels. Bon appetit.
Very small and fast meal right before the training, 1 hour and a half before the training. Fats and protein to have energy for the training, and then right after you will see what I eat.
Exercise. I do it for the first time. It's to warm up and connect my muscles, the balance muscles. 9 sets of pull-ups until failure. Destroy my back. A different catch. Thank you. Workout. I drink my protein shake, and now I just wait to eat this great meal. Rice and tuna. This is tuna and salad. Speak later. Now I'm very, very hungry. I had a great workout. Different kind of back workout. Check out.
This is the last meal. Look at this. Looks so tasty. So fresh, green and tasty.
It's only 1.5 hour later than post-workout meal because I am really tired. You can see probably on my face. Yes, I'm tired. Today I had 1 hour cardio, some swimming, and a great back workout. So after having 3 days in a row training very intense, my body needs a break and I feel tired. So I will sleep very well tonight, and tomorrow I will try to recover. I will do only cardio, I think. I will see. I have a surprise for you tomorrow. And this is my last meal, then I go to sleep.
Sweet dreams.
I forgot to tell you what I have here in case you don't recognize on the video. This is fish. This is broccoli, green bean, avocado, lemon.
Yeah, last meal of the day.